Hello everyone, welcome to Visit Malta channel. Today I am going to take you to the one of the beautiful place in Malta called Paradise Bay Cave. Okay, so let me explain where this place is located and how to reach, alright, in the Google map. Then I'll show you the video also, okay, which will explain how it is look like. Okay, so, and this is Malta, and as you can see, this is Camino and this is Gozo, the small island. Okay, so if you're going by bus, all you have to do is get down to the bus stop called Musa. So in this bus stop you can take the bus 41 42 221 and 222 from the anywhere in the place like Slimo and Valletta. So these are all the buses that you can take and get on in the bus stop called Musa. Okay, from here you can take a walk exactly from here all the way to here. Let me show you the where the cave is located. So during the walking time you can take a beautiful picture, the sea view. Okay, all the way through here I'll show you the satellite picture, and I also show you the actual trekking video that I have experienced. Okay, through here you can see the cave. So from here to here, from Musa bus stop to here is the cave located. It took almost 1 hour to start from the bus stop to reach the cave, and then again 1 hour to back to bus stop. Or if you're going by car, you can take the first exit after the bus stop, and always you can park it nearby the Paradise Bay Round Tunnel location here, and you can take a walk. So the trekking is usually is very flat road, and it's not very hard. You can take to the family and kids also to this trekking, and they can walk gently, so it's not so hard to race. Okay, so here is the satellite picture. Let me show you quickly before I start the video. So this is the bus stop. So you can take a walk by crossing this road. Okay, all the way through here, through here you can see the beautiful view of the beach. So we can walk you through here until there, there, and if you're going by car, you can park the car and you can take a walk from here. So it's up to you, and you can take a walk from here and this slide area, and you can take a walk. Then you can follow the trails and straight away reach the cave. So this is the cave that we are going to see today in very detail. So let's go back to the video and see how beautiful it is.